Hey everybody, part 90, Dragon Quest 8 playthrough, The Escape.
So, that's the plan. Right, let's get to work. Goddess on high, please let this succeed.
Ouch! Oh, it hurts! Ah! Ah! Somebody help me! My stomach! The pain's unbearable!
Here! Are you all right, mate? What's wrong with you?
He's going to die! Help!
My gold rosary! I swallowed it, and now the pain is unbearable!
What? You swallowed your gold rosary? What on earth did you go and do that for, eh?
It's so valid. When they brought us here, I swallowed it so no one would take it from me. Ouch! It's so painful. My gold rosary is digging into me. Ah!
Struth! Did you hear that, mate? He said it's made of gold.
Hey, old man, feeling a bit crook, are ya? We'll look after you, at least till that gold rosary comes out of you, one way or another.
We better give him a good check over, just in case there's anything else in there.
Thank you. You are so kind. Thank you so much. Could you just do one thing first?
Are you? What's that?
Take a little nap, you half-wit nurses. Right then, now!
Get it away! Why?
Why ain't it moving? Is it bust or something?
Ah, it's that lever. Whenever the guards change over, one of them has to operate it. Someone will have to stay behind. Otherwise, we're all stuck here.
I'll do it. It's me duty to the guard.
No, wait. I'll do it.
You? What are you gonna do if you don't get out with everyone else, eh? Them nurses will finish you off when they come round. You ain't no match for them.
Even if I were to escape from here, the church would catch up with me soon enough. Let me do this. Please. Just promise that you'll find out what really caused His Holiness's death. It's imperative that the truth is made public.
You're a good blood brother!
You must find out the truth! Don't worry about me! Just make sure you escape! You must learn the truth behind His Holiness's death!
Hmm. I'm sorry to have to inform you that I will not be producing a gold rosary from either end in the foreseeable future. I'm ready. Do what you will with me.
Inconsiderate nincompoops! Where on earth have you been? I've been beside myself with worry. If you will be imprisoned, kindly make it somewhere easier to find. Nincompoops, every one of you. Well, anyway, never mind. At least you're all safe. Oh, I suppose you've heard. The Lord High Priest has been killed. And it's quite clear who the culprit is. No time to shilly-shally. Come along. We must go.
No time to shilly-shally. Yeah, so we have to go back to Neo's, but I'm not going to do that right yet. Oh, don't even notice my presence.
I'm so glad you're safe. When you were captured, I didn't know what I was going to do. Father and I decided to continue the journey by ourselves. But, you know, he couldn't stop talking about you. He really depends on you. Of course, I do too. Oh, if only Prince Charles were more like you.
For this part, everybody, I hope you enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Do what you gotta do. We'll be back for more later on. Have a good one.